When we compare liquids, it's important that all the liquids must be in containers that are exactly the same size. So here I've got glasses that are all the same size. This allows us to see which ones are the emptiest and the fullest, because if some of the containers were big and others were small, we would not be able to see accurately which ones contain the most liquid. So when they're like this, I can arrange them, for instance, from the emptiest, I'm going to start with the emptiest, to the fullest. So emptiest goes first, fullest goes last. There we go. I've arranged them from the emptiest all the way up to the fullest. It looks like little steps going up. I can also do the opposite and start with the fullest one and end with the emptiest one. And then these two would also switch so that it looks like steps going down from the fullest to the emptiest. I want you to try this in your kitchen with glasses that are all exactly the same size and with water, but be sure not to waste the water. You can either drink it, or your pets can drink it, or you can pour it out on a plant when you are finished.